Hans und Leon Gabriel Freddy. Again.
Message me on YouTube and you can send me a photo and I can know if it's the real one. I found a couple of fans that actually had the
mouse. So was it.
One was willing to sell me it, so I bought it. I don't know if looking at the picture, it looks like the right one, but it could be the wrong one. So if you do have this Bowser plush, the picture I'm showing right now, message me, post in the comments saying you have it.
G'day mate, I'd personally would like to thank you for volunteering. I hope you're a night out because you'll be staying up from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. for the next 5 days.
I don't know how you feel, how you see the geek get in.
Let me fill you in on your task for the next 5 days.
Awesome.
You simply need to make use of your security camera system to monitor the animatronic characters and make sure that they are functioning properly. At the end of the work period, give us reports on the activity. Boring, right? Wrong. The animatronics have a night roaming mode enabled to make sure their servos don't lock up, which is a little bit buggy. As the nights progress, they may become more active. Now, I guess the first thing you notice is that you have limited power. Bass Band Entertainment has...